Okay. Why does he not attack? I need help, you know. Why does he... was just doing nothing. Is there a way to, like... I don't know, like, change tactics or something? Little toys? I honestly have no idea what those are supposed to be. Earth being tortoise? Okay, so... okay, now he attacks. I'm still going to get some pain. How about trying to? How did he not get hit from that? So how do you prevent him from eating? I probably need all three of them to do this or something, I don't know. Let's pick another quest for now. Scissors. Yeah, let's just go back to... get that quest from the marketplace. Well, not the marketplace, the you know, this area. I think it's in here. I am sorry, mom, but this area is restricted to the staff. I see you have business with the board. In that case, please go upstairs and have a nice time. Ah, good evening, Seeker. We have been expecting you. Mr. Nosworth spoke very highly of your abilities. Let us hope that his trust is not misplaced. As you hopefully know, Rocky Harbor is a central settlement with strong connections all over Shadow. There is barely a commodity that cannot be found in our mighty venues of capitalism. Though we still lack the capacity to acquire high-quality metal without relying on other settlements. It will be your most urgent task to remedy this. I hope we can still count on your assistance. Excellent! Then go to Bergen Village and visit their trader of metalworks. We have already negotiated a satisfying arrangement. You will fulfill our end of the bargain. Good, now go and carry out your task. Bye.
So, to Bergen! There's still plenty of treasure missing. Oh, it's not here. Oh, never mind, it is here.
Hi.
Ah, hello, Seeker. Can I interest you in some solid metal? It is especially shiny today.
Yeah.
Ah, you're the assistant from Rocky Harbor. Alright then, let me explain the deal. We can deliver some advanced metalworking tools to Rocky Harbor, but only if you bring us certain spare parts. They are expensive to produce these days, but there should still be some building to certain machines in the mine. Word on the street is that there's one in some room that harbors the power of heat, whatever that means. In any case, maybe you can find one there so we can bring this deal to a close. Good luck!
Bye!
Okay. Yeah, I might as well check. Nope. So, in here. Yep, hitters. Okay, so... room that harbors the heat. Just some little... might have been here. Elevator channel 5. Okay, so... D3. So it seems. That was an alias detected as a guy. it is as well.
Thank you.
This is a lot harder than it should be. Fair enough, Golda. Thank you for the update. But the main problem right now is how to actually damage him. Like, I know I need to break him, but... Okay, so... you This is a bit of a harder boss than I expected it to be. That should be easy. This is going to be annoying, I can't really tell.